Formalizing her bid for the presidency in 2022, Vice President Leni Robredo filed her certificate of candidacy today. She was accompanied by her daughters Trisha and Aika and legal counsel Romulo Makalintal. The vice president immediately left the venue right after she signed the integrity pledge. But in her official announcement this morning, Robredo said she is now ready to fight a bigger battle for the Filipinos.
Buong-buo ang loob ko ngayon. Kailangan nating palayain ang sarili mula sa kasalukuyang sitwasyon. Lalaban ako. Lalaban tayo. Inihahain ko ang aking sarili bilang kandidato sa pagkapangulo sa halalan ng 2022.
Robredo said the country would be at a disadvantage if people with personality similar to the present kind of governance will win in the 2022 national elections.
Nakita na nating lahat ang pagsisinungaling at panggigipit na kayang gawin ng iba para maabot ang mga layunin nila. Nasa kanila ang pera, makinarya, isang buong istrukturang kayang magpalaganap ng anumang kwentong gusto nilang palabasin. Kung parehong uri ng pamamahala at pareho ang pagkatao ng mga magwawagi sa araw ng halalan, wala tayong aasahang pagbabago.
According to a source, Senator Francis Kiko Pangilinan will be Robredo's running mate. The vice president has yet to explain why she decided to run as independent and not under the Liberal Party, which she also chairs. Meanwhile, former Senator Bam Aquino won't be seeking a Senate comeback as he announces that he will serve as Robredo's campaign manager instead. Former Senator Antonio Trillanes IV, on the other hand, will be running under Robredo's senatorial slate. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque, meanwhile, said it is the right of the vice president to run for public office.
Well, it's every right of a Filipino to stand for public office.
The Isang Bayan group, who earlier endorsed Robredo, assured that they will stand firm with the vice president in her presidential bid. Jorlene Delgado, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.